What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm here with Ethan. We got a whole set of Unbroken Bonds. We got six boxes from one store and six boxes from another. And we're just gonna get right into it. We're looking for the Charizard and Reshiram.
Rainbow Rare.
The Rainbow Rare.
Last time we kept on shouting Charizard and Reshiram, but we got the full art.
We got the full art. But we are gonna send a lot of cards off to grading tomorrow. So this is probably gonna be the last video you see. If we get through it quick enough and we have bad luck, I might get tempted. We found a couple Hidden Fates boxes, Raichu, Gyarados, and a Charizard. But we'll see. So let's get into it. Wish us luck.
Let's get into the cards.
We'll be right back. pack magic.
Probably before we're ever gonna get them graded, we're gonna get them graded tomorrow. Rainbow rare chest, rainbow rare treasure, rainbow rare treasure, rainbow rare treasure. Looks like we might
get
more.
It's
still the shiny one.
Alright, guys, so we pulled some pretty good, but nothing in price wise.
We didn't pull anything good. We got a lot of doubles. We went through 12 of those boxes, so that's 36 packs. You would imagine you'd get something more than a regular TX, but that was not the case. So we are getting into Hidden Fates here in just a couple minutes, so we will be back.
Also, still pull a shiny out of the reverse rare version.
Yes, this has all the shiny vaults in there, and hopefully, we get the shiny Charizard.
That's our friend. Look at that! Oh. I got a shiny Ralts. That's
pretty cool. Yeah. So, put this here. We'll be right back. Last pack magic.
Please work.
We didn't get anything out of this one yet, so we have to get something. What are we gonna get out of this? Shiny Charizard. Come on. Raichu GX.
Another Raichu. This time it's a little different from the promo.
Alright guys, so we pulled nothing really.
Yeah, we got one. We got Routes. Yeah, shiny Routes. Oh yeah, we got the Charizard promo. That came with it. So, and then maybe a Raichu GX. That was probably the best pulls of the night, so stay tuned for the video where we show you everything that we're going to send in to get graded. Make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you next time.
Peace. I love you.